Actually, technically, that's a six-man round from him.
Yeah, he got six kills in the round. Unbelievable. Look at the setup that he has to deal with in the one versus three as well. One banana, one top mid, one's popping up from underpass. What a crazy... I cannot believe he's actually able to win this round. Beautiful shooting from blameF.